The reason why we become teachers is we have students with us. And then we have a job nurturing them, exactly what each one of us really does. Now, sitting there, I'm just going to ask you, are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just going to ask you, so we sat there as well. And I think when we were students, the last profession people would like to take up is teaching. Yeah? Yeah, really honestly. In fact, people, there's a joke which goes, if you can't get a job, become a teacher. Yeah, that was a joke. But if you look at all of us, we really, really, each mentor is qualified. You take care of your persona, you take care of the way you are. We build in skills, and the concept really is called reskilling. Today is the day what we all live for, and we really always as teachers. 364 days, nobody bothers. And let's be honest. But 5th September is one day where we all are really made to feel special. Such a beautiful arrangement, such beautiful activity, and I think we really see the love from each one of you. It's been only 2 weeks, and if we can get so much of love right now, we can go back in 2 years. Because each one of you, I'm sure, is going to grow. You will fly high, and then I think the promise which we made, I will reiterate and make a vow back that we represent the teachers of KSL, and we do promise to be a good parent. We do promise to be a good mother. We all are mothers. We promise to be good fathers. Fathers also here. All right. We promise to love you. We promise to nurture you. We promise not to sanction holidays. We promise to have a lot of tests. We promise to have a lot of assignments. We promise to give you sleepless nights. We promise at the end of 2 years, you will reach such a level of excellence where you will fly. The song which I love is a song by Bette Midler. And that is one line which I would like to share with you. It just says that we promise we will be the wind beneath your wings. We'll help you.